saw this article, then I decided I want to be a hairdresser. This changed my life.
So, how about you?